Now, here's a yard that's tailor-made for wildlife. Lots of trees and shrubs, some manufactured housing, and plenty of restaurants. That's just what Ingrid Seaman has in mind.
I like having the wildlife. I like that they come to the yard. I try to keep the animals in the yard. Like, I like rabbits and squirrels. I don't mind raccoons and that sort of thing.
And speaking of squirrels, there's no shortage here. But very few backyards can boast a squirrel like this one, the ghost squirrel of Maytown, Lancaster County. It's an albino gray squirrel, pink eyes and all. We wildlife watchers always love something different, something eye-catching. But in a world filled with squirrel eaters, this little furry snowball pays a heavy price for being a standout. Two of the area's most efficient squirrel hunters rely on superior eyesight to find their prey. The red-tailed hawk hunts by day when gray squirrels are active. The great horned owl, of course, does most of his hunting at night when gray squirrels are tucked away safely in their dens. But gray squirrels have a habit of getting to work at the crack of dawn and grabbing a snack late in the day before hitting the sack. And the big owls are often on the prowl under low-light conditions at dawn and dusk. A gray squirrel on a gray tree can be hard to spot, but a white squirrel in a world of green and brown? Well, little Snowball better not drop his guard before the snow flies. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.